Welcome to NorthGate Unlocked. It's the week of June 8th, and here's what's happening. Hi, I'm Michael Gilmore, and you can make a difference. Every week, our volunteers have too much fun teaching our children about Jesus, and it's time to give someone else a chance. If you would like to try being a helper or a teacher this July or August, speak with Sarah Johnson, or send an email to officehelp@ngcclife.com. For one small payment of one Sunday morning a month, you can change the life of a young person, or maybe even your own life. So talk to us today about participating in Kidstown this summer. You can be an angel to one of these little ones. Whew, that was heavy, but let's move on. This Saturday, Overflow Youth is celebrating Flag Day, just like every other truly patriotic American. You have celebrated Flag Day, right? It's kind of a national staple. We're having a pool party at my house from noon to 4. If students bring chips or a drink, burgers will be provided for them. Otherwise, bring your suit, your super soaker, and a smile, and we'll be good to go. And finally, we have a town hall meeting today after the service. So if you want to get the skinny on the building project, make sure to stick around. And I'd just like to read to you from Proverbs. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and do not lean on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge Him, and He will make your paths straight. It doesn't get more straightforward than that. Trust Him in everything, and He'll guide you. Remember that this week and this morning as we worship Him through song. In the meantime, keep it tuned to NorthGate Unlocked.